I owe you so much thanks.
It's not over yet.
You're very brave. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Monsieur Adwelli, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustine speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustine has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly, but would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon.
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
Ha! You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that, well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the grounds, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will you overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed. You are too complacent.
Excellent. Put the crates down there, cher monsieur. All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. Grants must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. These bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up with
them. Ah, oh, my feet hurt.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves today.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, prove it, blah.
Our initial calculations suggested.
I heard you gave Bastian's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds?
What I do with my purse is my own business.
What happened to the funds I released last month?
But the science of navigation is expensive.
I dare say it is. If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
Oh. no suitable Spanish vessel is available, could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down in history.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. More beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor is overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.
Huh. I will repay you somehow.
You're welcome. Je t'en prie. Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
On them.
We can only put a stop to this by helping each other.
Monsieur Godin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Godin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Côte Noire prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
An expedition has been sent to recover our stolen ships.
Thank you. You will not regret this.
You would do the same if you could.
Feel my arms.
I need your death.
The one shall
our work here is not finished.
You too must help your brothers and sisters.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Surprised they are allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
Oh, probably, but for all their military might, they're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
Please
They need you, then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulua yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them to extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination. And I will be left here. To do what I can. Powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Brilla. All of you. That is all you are.
Bastien?
No. Go now.
awaiting orders!
Be careful of that ship up there. Precious cargo. Our brothers are aboard. Let's catch some wind. All aboard.
for land, Captain.
Captain's at the hip. Yeah.
You're free, but I need you to stay put. I must clear a path. Wait here for me. There are some things I need to take care of before we go. Careful out there. Danger is not over yet.